Hey everyone, I hope you guys amazing Tuesday, and sorry if the videos are gonna be backed, like not backed up but different dates. It's because I forgot the thingies, so that's why the videos will be saying Wednesday, but it will be saying Tuesday in that I think so. Yeah, it's gonna be confusing, but I hope you guys get the good, because I schedule videos and I don't remember the days when I do it sometimes, so. Yeah, anyway guys, I hope you guys amazing Tuesday afternoon, and yeah, today we are playing in Winnipeg, and Winnipeg's my team, and I hope we win against the Vegas tonight, and it's round 3, and there's game round 7 of it, so yeah, let's hope the Jets win. This dive block. Yes, go Jets, go. Go Jets, go. Alrighty, almost a good start of the game. Winnipeg's got the puck in their own end. The Golden Knights take possession here in the open ice. His hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Let's see the call here. I mean, yeah. You can't really do nothing about it. First power play of the game and an opportunity to go up by one. And analytics will tell you when you score first, chances are you win the game. Off a stick and they can't connect. Marchessault's got it against the boards. Fires it and play continues as that goes off the glove. Can't keep a hold of it. The Jets have it now. Looking to set up offensively. Good block. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he whiffs on it. And he slides it quickly. One guy gotta stay. Not happening. Winnipeg's got the puck against the boards. And that's blocked away. Sandberg's on the attack in the offensive zone. Fantastic save! Hill's able to get to position and negate that dangerous slot shot. Puts it on net. Turned aside with the glove by Hellebuck.
Go.
Now he takes it over the line. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. And he slides it quickly to Theodore. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Oh yeah. Don't want any tripping again. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Cuts to the front. Yes, Kyle Connor. Moves it quickly over to Connor. And he denied him there. Hammers a shot. Oh, and another save. I'm not sure where the. Ooh, let's go. But yeah, I'm guys amazing Tuesday. Golden Knights showing some physicality and some toe-to-toe. The mitts go flying there, and that fight is going to silence the crowd. They're the clear victor in that one. Quick feed to Schmidt. Broken up. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. Let's it go. Fuck. Well, this is the risk you take when you pull your goaltender for the extra attacker, James, and they get burned.
I should have not done that. Freaking Vegas. Carlson's got it along the wing. Puck picked up by Sandberg. Grabs possession of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Oh, and a poor rattling hit. Sure, that's like the equivalent of like the tag team just tagging out here.
Love it. Just tagging out and tagging in. And he doesn't want anything to do with it, but his team.
Get out of here. Now we won. Yes, sir. People, I thought he was gonna win. No,
Alright, both teams back at the face-off circle after the.
But you guys, up against amazing Tuesday afternoon.
The Jets take possession off the face-off. Vegas looks to attack. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Hellebuck. A few minutes at the end of this period, but the coaching never stops. I'm sure there'll be a few messages and a few words, and we'll be back with period number two in no time. Batteries are charged up, and here we go with period number two. Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up through the first 20 minutes?
Vegas will want to continue where they left off after the first period. They got that one goal lead, but it's what
they've
been doing on the ice, getting shots through to the net, funneling everything and disguising the shots as well, has made them effective.
Takes it into the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. It doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
It's probably going to die when I'm playing.
Quick pass to Perfetti. Pulls it to the middle. And he denies that.
I hate when the freaking players just stand by where the goalie is and it's like, let them pass out the puck. Yes.
The Jets have it against the wall.
Haha, nice goal right there. Let's go. That's a nice goal right there. To get out the net. See, I freaking hate Xbox most of the time. I wish games that have Xbox don't. I wish games on Xbox, I meant to say, wish they're on PC. Which they probably are, but I don't know where the heck to get them. But see, I knew it was gonna die on me. Frick you, bitch. You're so whiny.
Into the offensive zone.
No one's freaking there. If the goalie just stayed there and had it with him, that would be so stupid. So close. I'm trying to score. If they caught that as a penalty, that would be so stupid. Holy Hannah. See, I hate when players do that. Stays in the damn front of the net. Side bear. Suckers. Let's go. Let's go, Winnipeg. Woo-hoo. Such a nice goal. Of course, Kyle Connor is in first. You motherfucker! I wasn't even fucking on him and you fucking tripped him. So stupid. I hate when AI bots just fucking trip people if you're not even using them.
Pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. takes the feed. Oh. Lowry's got the puck in his own zone.
What a nice goal. That was a nice one. I thought he was going to miss that. But the good thing, he did not miss it. So, which I think is a good idea that he didn't miss it at all. I'm guys amazing Tuesday though. That was a nice goal. Let's go, Kyle Connor, hat trick. I thought it was a hat trick. Said three goals on the top. So I don't know. Win, win, win! Winnipeg Jets win against Vegas Golden Knights. Yes, sir. But now, guys, I hope you guys amazing, amazing, amazing day. If you guys are here, hit the like button, subscribe with the good, amazing, amazing stuff. And have an amazing rest of y'all's Tuesday afternoon. Yee-hee. Yee-hee.